go. It's a game we like to call Oh Snap. And it only works with that intro. Music's going, and here we go. Henry Winkler. We went through some old photos that we think may have a fun memory or story behind it associated with you.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. First one, what is going on here and here?
Oh, I'm getting married.
Your wedding day. Wow.
It is 1978. We're in New York City. We're in the temple that I was bar mitzvahed in. My parents, the very short German Jews, helped found Congregation Habonim, and Stacy and I are getting married May 5, and then we went back to L.A. and we had a party for everybody in L.A.
Oh, I love that.
But we were married there.
How do you keep the romance alive? What's the key?
The key is you want to do it, and all you have to do is look at Stacy. She is an amazing woman.
I love that. All right, let's take a look at this one. We have another picture for you. You and Kermit, what's happening here?
I met Kermit for the first time. I did Sesame Street for the letter W.
Okay.
And brushing your teeth. And I met, now this is the great thing. I have met several of the puppets, Miss Piggy, Elmo. I met their Kermit. You never look at the human being. They are so possessed with what they're doing. You never see.
Oh, you mean like the puppeteer?
Yeah.
You never see the puppeteer.
You right.
You
puppet.
Only look at the puppet and it is completely alive.
That's wild, right?
And then we had Elmo. I produced 2 years of Hollywood Squares, and Elmo was in a square with Michael Levitt.
We had, they were just in recently doing something, and it was a similar experience. You saw them animating, and you just, the people disappeared. It's just like, wow, there's the character I know and love.
All
it's
right,
true.
Next photo. Let's see what's going on here.
Oh man.
Okay. This is like a little hard throwback for me here.
Jed, who is now 47 years old, he is my stepson. He wanted to meet the Ninja Turtles, and I was able to get tickets to the premiere.
So cool.
And then we got to meet them all.
Love the Turtles, love the movie back when I was a kid. All right, let's go to this, the final one. You and Gary Marshall, mm-hmm. which of course is like two Hollywood icons here. Wow. What goes through your mind there when you think about Gary?
Okay, he was my mentor. He was a genius. He kept us a family because he had us play softball, not only all over the country at different ball fields, but we went to Okinawa and we went to Germany and played with the American troops. He was strict and he was open. I had a problem. I went to Gary. He tilted his head. 55 solutions fell off the top.
Wow.
Now your problem was, they were all great. Which one do you choose?
Mm-hmm.
I miss him. I love him. I owe him my career.
Wow.